Here's how I throw, trim, and handle a porcelain mug.